Hello and welcome to another AWS customer success story video. I'm Ankush Sharma, a solutions architect at AWS. And today we'll be discussing how IndiaMart successfully executed their website translation use case on AWS. Joining us is Mr. Vikram Varshney from IndiaMart, who works as a vice president at the company. Vikram, thank you for being here and agreeing to share your journey of translating IndiaMart's website using GenAI on AWS.
Thank you for having me, Ankush.
All right, let's begin with a brief introduction about IndiaMart. Could you please tell us what IndiaMart is and what does it do?
Yeah. Absolutely. So IndiaMart is India's largest marketplace, connecting buyers and suppliers. And with 60% market share in the online B2B classified space, IndiaMart focuses on providing platform for small and medium enterprises, which in short is called SMEs, large enterprises and individuals. We have over 8 million suppliers, 180 million buyers across 98,000 categories and over 100 million products and services listed on the platform.
Well, thank you for the overview, Vikram. Now let's dive into Indic language translation use case. Tell us, what problem were you trying to solve and how would it have helped your business?
So traditionally, IndiaMart was always, or rather only available in English, which is catering to primarily the tier one city users. However, we noticed a significant shift with our 60% traffic coming from tier two and tier three cities with the onset of mobile internet. These regions expanded, and the trend we are seeing is accelerating. To better engage with this growing user base, we recognize the need to offer the content in languages they prefer. And India is diverse and incredibly diverse, with a strong demand for content, particularly in Hindi and other Indic languages like Tamil, Telugu, Marathi, Bengali, Kannada. So we were expanding our language offering to the users. We aim to increase engagement, boost conversion rates, and solidify IndiaMart as go-to platform for businesses and buyers across the country. Additionally, this move helps us in SEO, making us more visible in search engines and driving traffic. To achieve this, we implemented a robust translation mechanism for our 100 million products, ensuring both new in incoming as well as updated content is accessible in multiple languages, which will be fueling our growth in these key markets.
Fascinating. Now, please tell us, how did you start your journey and what ultimately solved your problem?
So we began with a proof of concept where we provided Hindi content along with English version on the same platform. The POC was quite promising, but it didn't fulfill the expectation in terms of accuracy or effectively reaching to the broader Hindi speaking audience. And the advent of large language models and generative AI, the content translation technology itself was revolutionized. These technologies are right now so sophisticated that they understand where to translate, where to transliterate, how to handle the language nuances. So we partnered with AWS to explore our LLM-based approach, leveraging techniques like prompt engineering, few-shot learning to enhance our accuracy of translation, even with limited data set available in the market. This all in all led to Amazon Bedrock, where ultimately we solved our problem by enabling and creating highly accurate Hindi content. This success allowed us to launch a dedicated platform called hindi.indiamart.com, which is specifically and dedicatedly targeted to our Hindi speaking and writing audience.
Excellent. And how did Amazon Bedrock solve your problem?
So Amazon Bedrock offers a wide choice of foundation models from leading AI companies like AI21, Anthropic, Meta, Cohere, Mistral, Stability, and Amazon themselves in a single platform. These are easy to access APIs based models, which help us quickly evaluate and choose the best suited one for our use case. The selection criteria was around accuracy. Okay. AWS also helped us by engaging a GenAI competence partner who quickly did a POC for us. And after comparing the output from various models, we finalized Anthropic's Claude 3 Sonnet as the best suited choice for us, providing an accuracy of more than 90%. And Bedrock, being a managed service, also took away a lot of undifferentiating heavy lifting of the infrastructure of LLMs, which would have taken months for us. And we launched indi.indiamart.com with 500,000 products. And we plan to incrementally add rest of the products leading up to 100 million products in total in this language. Similarly, we plan to launch domains for other 5 languages in near future as well.
That's impressive. Now tell us, did Amazon Bedrock also address your data security and privacy concerns?
Oh yes, security and privacy is a big concern for us, or rather all the players. And same was the case with IndiaMart, as we are the guardian of a lot of PII data of our users. Amazon provides us foundation models through Amazon Bedrock, which are hosted and managed by AWS in the AWS managed accounts. So there is no access allowed to the model providers, customer data stored in the model deployment accounts, and data is never shared with model providers to train their base models. As this data is customer owned, it is not also accessible to the AWS service teams. So all these and many other security measures address our data security and privacy concerns.
Well, that's reassuring, Vikram. Please also tell us, what were the challenges you encountered along the way?
So when we started, we found accuracy related challenges with traditional translation models, which were not giving us the desired outcome due to their inability to maintain context, understand the linguistic nuances during the translation. These were the concerns around data security. There were also data security issues. However, with LLMs, which were hosted in a fully secured environment, we could overcome these challenges by benefiting from LLM's ability to maintain context and using few-shot learning to instruct the model to translate in the desired manner.
Well, okay. Thank you very much, Vikram, for your time and insights. It's been a pleasure talking to you and learning about IndiaMart's GenAI journey on AWS. We look forward to supporting you in your continued GenAI journey.
Thank you so much.
And before concluding, I would like to inform the viewers that like IndiaMart, you can also start your GenAI journey on AWS using Amazon Bedrock. And you can find the relevant links in the description of this video. Thank you very much.